My family fears that the Russians will assassinate me.